Alright guys, I'm back for another video. I am sick of people complaining on Twitter about the guns in this game. Holy shit. You guys are bipolar, back and fucking forth, which guns are overpowered, which ones you want to see buffed, which ones you want to see nerfed. The FG, it's had a buff, it's had a nerf. Twice. People need to get over it. The gun is just overpowered as it is. You gotta learn to adapt to it. As FaZe Zuma said, the FG isn't overpowered. You just need to up your PPS gun skill. The PPSH gun skill. And I completely agree with that. Every gun is beatable if you just get better with a different gun. The bar has been the same in my opinion, except when they nerfed the fire rate. I think they nerfed the fire rate, but they buffed it back up. But it's back to the way it was, which I think the bar is actually better than the FG-42. But a lot of people still prefer the FG-42. The PPSH, I don't think has been touched since the game came out. But it really doesn't need to, because the only thing I can see them even doing to it is adding recoil to it. You can't touch the fire rate, because that's what makes it one of the best guns, is the fact that it has a perfect fire rate. But the complaining back and forth on Twitter about the guns, which ones are overpowered, you just need to adapt to the game a little bit more and a different play style to ensure that you can do better against these overpowered guns. I am a firm believer that the FG-42 is not as overpowered as people are complaining that it is. It can easily be outgunned by the bar and even the PPSH with good accuracy. But the bar is a very nice weapon. It's got very minimum recoil right now, very good fire rate, so it's a very good choice in going up against medium and long range gunfights. Like I said, you just have to have good accuracy. I was using a Duck Soup for a little while, but I switched out to the Thrive again, because the Duck Soup's iron sights, it's got that little tab that runs up and down on the end of it, and I don't like that. I like the circle with for the Thrive. It provides better accuracy, so I enjoy using the Thrive a lot more than the Duck Soup. Another overpowered gun lately, I can't say on multiplayer, but definitely on LAN event, was be the STG. It's been doing really well. I see a lot of professionals using it, as it has zero recoil. It's just a little weak in damage, but it's got zero recoil, which makes it a very reliable weapon coming to long range gunfights and ripping people off head glitches, as you can see in the CWL and stuff. So the three mostly used guns right now are definitely the FG, the bar, the STG, and obviously the PPSH, but whatever. Another thing I wanted to talk about is I forget the basic training, but it's called has dual wield pistols. Apparently Clayster started a little trend with using that, and they were using it at the last LAN event, and they were also using it in the CWL, which they're a little bit overpowered. That's actually an understatement. A little bit, they're a lot overpowered, especially in close range gunfights. You can't lose a gunfight with those dual wield pistols. So a lot of people have been using that lately, especially in ranked play, because I've been playing ranked play a lot more lately. A lot more people have been using the dual wield pistols, which is really annoying to me, because I shouldn't be losing a gunfight when I get first shot on you with a PPSH and I'm just dying from dual wield pistols. So I think it's pretty stupid. I can't wait for them to nerf that or ban it from ranked play and CWL and stuff, so hopefully that'll happen. What else is there? Not really much else I wanted to talk about. I just wanted to talk about the weapons lately and the nerfs and the buffs they got. Another one that got a nice buff was the grease gun. I think it got some fire rate and ADS time, which allows it to be a little bit more viable weapon in close range gunfights. So I've seen a lot of people using that lately. The combat shotgun, as we all know, this is old as shit, but the combat shotgun got a nerf in the damage range kill zone, which was nice because that gun was overpowered as it was. And if you guys watched my last Call of Duty video, the Voltsim Guru was a nice assault rifle that they added to the game. I do not think that it is as powerful as it was when I first started using it, as I seem to be losing a lot more gunfights with it. So, I suggest you guys try using that gun. It's really cool. I also got the Orso, and I did get the, no, I didn't get the combat knife. I'm still looking for the pistol. I really want that 9mm pistol, so I can't wait to get that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
Hardpoint is in enemy hands.
Took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it
inbound. Take the hard point. Recon flight concluded. Recon aloft. We have eyes in the sky. Hardpoint's getting overrun. Need reinforcements. Seize and defend the hardpoint. Recon flight concluded. Firing for full effect. Target zone locked. A-zone bomb mission underway.